Hey guys, what's more dangerous than a sharp knife? That's simple, it's a dull knife. Dull knives are dangerous because a dull knife requires more force to cut something, and that could result in the blade slipping and you getting cut. A sharp blade is predictable. We've been using the WorkSharp knife and tool sharpening system for almost 10 years here in my shop, and we do that to keep knives and other tools sharp. And we also recently, if you remember, we did a video, a 10-year look-back video on the WorkSharp wood tool system, sharpening system. Check it out if you get a chance. It was a good video. So being able to look back allows us to better evaluate and help you make better purchase decisions. And when we can look back, we do. So WorkSharp is a fourth-generation family-owned company based out of Ashland, Oregon. They also make Drill Doctor, which is a drill bit sharpening tool system. So, over the last 10 years, this system has allowed me to sharpen almost any edge, straight or recurve, and it works by using a flexible, abrasive belt and precision sharpening guides. It's neither difficult to use nor time consuming, and it can sharpen almost anything. The sharpening technique is intuitive, requires very little effort to accurately and precisely sharpen knives and tools. The sharpening system also allows me avoiding having to send out tools for sharpening, which I used to do. After a couple of years of using a sharpening service, this tool will pay for itself. It's an investment. What I like about this tool, besides the fact that it paid for itself, is that it can be used on multiple edged tools as well, not just knives. So knives, serrated, curved, or straight, scissors, lawnmower blades, you can do shears or hedge trimmers, garden pruning shears, axes, mauls, shovels, post hole diggers, any edge tool. WorkSharp offers two versions of this tool. I've used them both, the original KTS sharpening system and the Ken Onion version, which is a special edition. There are three differences between these two versions that you need to know. So the Ken Onion version uses a 1-inch or 3/4 by 12-inch abrasive belt. It has adjustable guide angles or angles from 15 to 30 degrees in 1 degree increments. The original KTS uses these fixed guides that you clip on or off, and you can do 20, 25, 50, and 65 degrees. The Ken Onion version has a variable speed trigger, allows you to increase, decrease your speed, so faster sharpening or decrease it maybe if you need to be a little more precise. The variable speed is managed through the tool's trigger, and basically the more you pull, the faster it goes. Ken Onion version also has a heavy-duty motor, and the tool itself weighs twice as much as the original KTS version. Additional weight's probably due to the larger variable speed motor, larger overall size of the tool, and cast metal components. The KTS has a intermittent speed or full on, so it's a switch. You either hold it for intermittent or full on. So also the Ken Onion uses these Norton Norex belts, which utilize a very consistent aluminum oxide abrasive, while the original KTX uses just regular abrasive belts. The tools come with five belts, each with different grits, and that's gonna allow you to perform different tasks from coarse grinding to fine grinding and polishing all the way up to, say, honing. Some of the toughest knives to sharpen are ones with recurve or concave edge, and the flexible belt design of these tools allow you to easily sharpen these kind of knives. I'm amazed at what you can do with this. The Ken Onion Edition will even sharpen concave gut hooks on hunting knives and stuff like that. This versatile sharpener will also tackle scissors, tools. There's a scissors guide that will quickly and easily allow you to just go right into the guide and get a 60 degree angle with no setup time. And while not designed for this, we often sometimes can even use it here in the shop to get into corners for sanding if you take the guides off and angle it. Sanding and smoothing tight spots, because it's got a triangular design. The this can also this tool can also be used to sharpen other tools, like I said, mower blades and shovels. The angle guide for each tool is removable, and it exposes kind of a triangular cassette with the sanding belt on it. And you can then use it to sharpen all kinds of stuff, like I said, axes and shovels and pruners and stuff. As far as cost goes, the KTS version, it's going to cost somewhere in the vicinity of $60, whereas the Ken Onion version is about twice as much, $120. Still a bargain in my book. I personally use the Ken Onion version because I like the adjustable angle feature and variable speed trigger. The Workshop knife and tool sharpening system, overall, fast, easy to use, doesn't take up any space, fits in a drawer. It's faster than conventional methods, and I like the control when and where I can get my tools and how do I sharpen my tools. Trust me, it's an investment, and you can sharpen things yourself. There's no wait and there's no downtime in tools. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give us a thumbs up, leave a comment. We love your comments, and please also consider subscribing. I'm Rob Roblard. We'll see you next time here at Toolbox Buzz.